You're freeing me? What's the meaning of this?
A deal. If you agree to guide us to the Volcano Dome, then we agree to free you, so long as you stay within the trailer.
You want to know the route to the Volcano Dome?
Yeah, the quickest one. You know it, right?
You got a deal.
Luca, show our new friend to the cabin.
Wayne?
I have to talk to Basil. Go on ahead.
All right. See you later.
I have a question.
That's...
a present from my father.
Who was your father?
Gail Holden.
Gail saved me after I came under Acrid attack.
And that's when you received the Harmonizer?
Yes. It was developed at the same time as the Frontier Project. Gale didn't trust Nevek, so he performed the operation behind their backs. We never figured out exactly what caused him to lose faith, but my husband and I both trusted Gale and agreed to the operation. In the end, my husband died along with Gale because of Solotov's backstabbing.
Are you positive he betrayed you?
Yes. Solotov was the only one that knew the location of the Frontier Project facility. I'm sure Gale mentioned that, too.
I wonder, was the information about Ivan Solotov just another Nevek lie?
Why do you think that?
Just a hunch.
It looks like we need to do a little more investigation into this. Your Harmonizer. It feels like the key to something important, but...
but...
well, it was frozen without thermal energy for 30 years. That had a terrible effect on its operating ability.
I'm so sorry to interrupt your pleasant chat.
Joe found us a route. Whenever you're ready, we can head out.
Come in, please.
Hold on. What was that about 30 years?
Gale's death. It's been 30 years. I first came to this world 10 years before that.
What? What are you talking about?
The power to delay the aging process.
I was buried under a mountain of ice for 30 years before Yuri found me.
It's time for us to go our separate ways.
Basil. Thank you.
ready.
Thank you.
fine job. One man destroying this whole facility. No ordinary man could pull that off.
Something's wrong. I don't read any signs of life in the area.
Who are you? The name's Dennis Eisenberg. I oversee Nethic's operation on this planet. And you are?
Wayne.
A perfect world, free of the Acrid. The Frontier Project is what will shake the colonists of this planet free from that horrible nightmare.
Half a century. 50 years is a long time. Some decided to abandon our dream and become the lawless snow pirates. It was our fault for letting it happen. Our lenience with them was our undoing.
But at the time, we felt a certain duty to our former comrades. There were exceptions. If they would have just gone merrily on their way and stayed out of our business, then we wouldn't have had any problems. But they didn't, and thus they had to pay the price.
With their lives.
On occasion. It's never easy to kill someone you felt close to at one time.
So you killed my father.
Your father? Me?
My father's goal was to bring an end to the Frontier Project.
So, you're Gale's boy. What a sad end! I wanted Gale to come around and understand my dream. Then together we could have achieved it.
How about this?
Did you find something?
It's faint, so it's hard to get a response. But this?
Gale isn't here, but I at least want you to see where I'm coming from. We have so much catching up to do. I'm sure we can reach an understanding.
Just like you and Yuri reached one?
Hey, look at this!
What is it?
I'm not registering a life sign from that guy.
Wayne! Rick found something.
His contributions have propelled our efforts light years ahead. He was truly a genius.
Was?
Don't jump to conclusions now. I haven't killed him or anything. Very quiet place. Too bad. Looks like we won't be coming to any understandings today.
Commander!
Huh?
What do we do next?
Next?
Hey, we can't just sit around here doing nothing.
We all want to be doing something, anything, but we don't have any clue where to go next. We don't even know what Nevik is up to. Or what Yuri is up to.
There is still one lead available. This place might be worth checking out.
These are the canyons.
Right. We passed through these canyons before. But there's also a subterranean area down below.
Huh? What do you mean?
Well, depending on the filters you lay on it, a map can reveal more than it does at first glance. And right here, it's well hidden, but there's a sizable thermal energy deposit in the lower canyon area.
A deposit?
5 years ago, A processing plant down there was shut down and abandoned for some reason. There's enough thermal energy there to supply Nevik for years. If it's been left untouched this whole time, it'd provide a good jumpstart for the Frontier Project. It's just a hunch.
But if your hunch is right... Wayne, let's check it out.
Yeah.